From overnight, a local father calls police when he finds a naked man inside his home.
He also found his son locked in a bathroom. Todd Wilson live near I-4 and OBT. And Todd, what's that father saying this morning?
Well, the father's saying this is completely bizarre and that the man that was found in his living room definitely needs some professional help. Now, let me step out of the way because I want to show you exactly what house we're talking about here. It is right beyond this minivan here. It's the gray house with the white awning. Now, the dad says he heard mumbling when he walked up to his house. So he looked through a window and that's when he saw this man who is in handcuffs, naked, standing in his living room. Police say the man's 15-year-old son was in the house, too, and locked himself in the bathroom to get away from the man. Investigators say it appears that the teen had met the man earlier Wednesday. They believe the man either followed this kid home or somehow found out where he lived. When the boy's father left to go to the store, that's when the suspect knocked on the door and went inside. At some point inside, that's when the man took off his clothes.
Well, I do not know the guy. I've never seen the guy. And it's pretty scary when you come home and you see a man in your living room totally naked with no clothes on, trying to have his way with your child. It's just not safe.
Here's where the dad said things got really strange. Even though the boy's dad came home, the naked man didn't run. Investigators say the man appeared to be under the influence of something. He was still there when the police arrived and was arrested. This man has been taken to the Orange County jail. That's where he's at right now. Live in Orange County, Todd Wilson, WESH.